Hello again, friends, Griff here, and welcome to the Elder Scrolls Online. Okay, my friends, so it is time to do some endgame stuff, finally, because we've managed to complete all of the maps, like all of the areas, we've completed every single mission. With that being said, it is time to do some dungeons. Let's see, so we are here. We want on normal, right? Random normal dungeon, random veteran dungeon, or specific dungeon. I would say random normal dungeon. See what we have. Let's see what's going to be our very first dungeon. Okay, there we go. Managed to find a dungeon on normal. The Banished Cells 2, I guess. Let's get it started. Our very first dungeon. Obviously, let's grab the
and who
quest.
Every moment you are three of the binding stones, the spirit of to truly defeat. We are the spirit of many. Not long ago, I warned them again.
Dope. Zoom out a little bit. Man, this is so exciting, man. Very first dungeon. I mean, we've completed the public dungeons, but
I made sure they still served their
And what are we going?
They'll fight you to the last breath.
We've queued up as a damage dealer, but you know we can be tanky as well. So that's good. I have two damage dealer, a tank, and a healer.
Keeper Arodor watches the first stone.
Turn back.
Let's see if she's learned from me in our time together.
Come on, tank. Aggro the boss here. It's crazy, man. This is crazy. There we go.
That's much better. I'd say it feels like I regained the use of a limb. If I had any.
That's our next destination. And how is this quest called? The Plan. Awesome. Oh shit, look at that. That's a big boy. We have space left? Yeah, we do. Okay, let's activate our super here. Oh, wait, wait, bring him back. There we go.
I'm impressed with the keeper. It takes a strong will to control a Daedra of that size. I wonder what Daedra you could bend to your will.
There's stuff over there. And he's stopping my attack. Whatever he's using. Hello. Let's go on this side. Ah, there we go, see? On this side it works. About that.
I never liked him. He hums off key.
To deactivate a binding stone. Ah, is this way? Gotta get some stamina back. Do you see these people under group here? There we go. One of them is not even a level 50.
Thank you.
What is happening there? Why are there so many bubbles? Orbs. Easy enough.
This is far more entertaining than I thought it would be. Look, such power I have now.
Take that helmet.
And keeper alike. How much more powerful could you be made with my
made it through alive.
Good. Our task. Hold nothing back. I break my oath as keeper to see Rilis finished. And if he escapes, all of Tamriel will pay for our folly.
Uh oh. It's bad.
I've wanted this for so very long. Now get out of my way. All of
No, I can teleport them.
Ah.
Jesus. We're flying. Oh, you know what I've noticed? We don't have our companion. So I guess the companions count as, you know, people. And we have four. Like, we can't have, like, four players and four companions. So, we can't choose our companion in the dungeons. Damn, 613,000 experience points. Jesus. What is this? Look at this. Oh my god. Trophies, a furniture, a sword. Okay, I'll take it. Banished cells 2. Oh, now we have our companion. Yeah, so it counts as it takes up a slot there. Health. Healing taken, skill point. And another 197,000 experience points. Yeah, I mean, bro, at this rate, we will go through those enlightenment experience points really fast. But I guess it doesn't matter anyways, because of course this is the end game.
You are free? Did I succeed?
Thanks to you, the Keeper's Oath is fulfilled.
We are free from Daedric corruption.
I guess those were mainly for the areas, but all of the zones.
With hope, all the way to oblivion.
Your sacrifice ensures he will never return.
What happens now?
We can lay our. I can take this portal as well.
Say your goodbyes to those who aided us. You'll be leaving them soon.
Thank you, my friends, for everything.
You're welcome. Well, and that was it. Our very first dungeon, the Banished Cells 2 on normal. Guess this is how you complete it. Hope you guys have enjoyed it.